Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's Additive Focus Friday tip. Today's tip is a quick one where I want to create a support script where I don't create supports inside of a part. I have this bracket in Netfab, and when we look in our Click Planes tool to look inside of the part, we can see that I have a lattice created. This lattice is created at a 45 degree angle, so you don't have to create supports. When I use the default support scripts, we're typically going to get supports in the inside of the part. There's a parameter we can change that where you can say, hey, don't create any supports in the inside of the part where the clusters are created, clusters being where the supports will be created. It'll just create them in the outside of the part. So let's go to the create supports. And with Netfab, there's 8 support scripts that you can use, and you can create your own by selecting one of the default scripts and making a duplicate in the more actions here. Make a duplicate script and you'll be able to change the parameters and rename the script. So next time you come in, you can just use the one, for example, like we're going to do today, where we create supports just on the outside of the part. So let's go and use the default SLM support script. So it's created the default SLM support script using our Click Plane Tools feature. Again, we can go in there and we see that we have supports inside of this bracket. Now you could go in and then, you know, select these and delete them out. But to make it quicker, make your workflow quicker, if you're doing a lot of lightweighting of parts and creating lattices inside of parts, I would just go in here and duplicate this script and rename it to no inside supports. And then that way, when we do a duplicate, we can then go and edit the parameters within the support. Under the cluster marking area, there's a plus sign, and you can go to clusters inside or outside parameter, and let's just change this to just outside of the part. We'll save this and then we'll hit execute. And the next time you come in, you can just use this script and it'll create the supports just in the outside of the part. So it's a little quicker workflow, a quick tip with support creation to make it a little faster and not have supports in there where you have to select them and edit them out. And let's just check to see what we've created here. And now you see here under our edit support here, we can slide through and see that there's no support in the inside, just on the part and the outside of the part. We'll hit apply support and look at it on the Netfab software here. So we created that support with the new support script. Looking inside of this part again, we can see that there's no support in the inside where the lattice is. Just a little quick tip for this week's Focus Friday additive tips. Thank you.